for SSC Railways. Question number 39 is from Civil Services Examinations conducted by UPSC. The subject is Geography of India and the solution is at last of the The question goes as, in a particular region in India, the local people train the roots of living trees into robust bridges across the streams. As the time passes, these bridges become stronger. These unique living root bridges are found in So living root bridges are simple suspension bridges. These bridges have no piers or support in between or pillars in between. The bridges are found in the southern part of the state of Meghalaya. Meghalaya is a northeastern state of India. It's also found in the state of Nagaland. To be specific, the living root bridges are known to occur in the West Jhantia Hills districts and the East Khasi Hills districts of Meghalaya. Let's learn from the map. This is the Khasi Hills districts of Meghalaya. And this is the Jhantia Hills districts of Meghalaya. Our living root bridges are found in the western portions of the Jhantia Hills districts and the East Khasi Hill districts. Some notable places are Cherrapunji and Molinong. It's important to note that Molinong is the cleanest village of India. So the living root bridges are made from the aerial roots of rubber or banyan fig trees. And if the plateau is asked, then Shillong plateau is the correct location. Moving forward to the next slide, the methods of creating living root bridges. Let us discuss inosculation. So inosculation is a natural phenomenon in which the trunks, branches, or roots of two trees grow together. Let's learn from the illustration. We can see there are two different trunks which are naturally joined. So this is a major phenomenon in creating living root bridges. The basic idea of creating a living root bridge is by guiding the pliable roots of Fiscus elastica. Fiscus elastica is the rubber banyan tree, the rubber banyan fig tree. You can see from the illustration across the stream or a river, and then the roots are allowed to grow and strengthen itself over time. So this was all about living root bridges. Thank you.
This video will be always here. Come back to watch.